Good morning, friends. This lady presented with second toe gangrene. Commonest reason why people develop second toe gangrene or nail infection. Most patients presume that it is the nail got infected. Nail got overgrown and got infected. But it is not the nail, it is the corn that is getting infected and the toe getting gangrene. You could see the patient with second toe completely discolored compared to the third and fourth and fifth toe, and the great toe first metatarsal non-healing ulcer is there, which is having surrounding callus formation. So any non-healing callus or corn, it can turn gangrene. Presentation pre-op is 15 days after surgery, which is extended to the bone, cleaned and started healing. This is after treatment, completely healed. Patient came for follow-up 1 month after surgery. So the more earlier we treat, the more chances that you may not end up in big surgeries like osteomyelitis, like cutting open and debridement and all these things. So come early, meet a specialist early, save your toes.